spectacle. Now arriving at medical.
Pass to the chemical lab.
What? You said the chemical lab? I can barely hear you. Medical just locked behind me. Hello?
Another survivor. At last. You'll be safe here. I'm a doctor.
Is Nicole Brennan with you?
You're not here for sanctuary, then. Well, Dr. Brennan's currently engaged. Shall I send you to her?
How about you unlock these doors, and I'll find her myself.
Are you that selfish? You might let something in. Or out.
Shit.
So, you've decided to be difficult. Take a seat. I'll deal with you momentarily.
Thank you.
Kindly avoid disturbing my other patients.
What is this?
Research, of course. I'm so close to finding that missing factor. A unitop just would understand.
Patient log retrieved.
There. I have to record these days. The old memory, you know. As I was saying, the new treatment I'm developing should be just a ticket. The trial is very promising.
Trials?
Confirmed.
You'll be back at your post in a jiffy with CEC none the wiser. Unless you don't trust me.
No, of course I trust you.
Let's give it a shot. Volunteer 9 is a young male, testing my new tissue regeneration formula. I expect death within the hour, but the changes to the vascular system are very promising. One moment for the cleanup.
For the last time, get a trauma team in here. Yes, I called 3 times. My patient is crashing. Get off your smoke break and help me.
Survivors, please join us. All survivors, please join us.
Shipwide transmission override. Isaac Clark.
Just a trick.
Isaac. Make us.
Isaac Clark. All right. Dr. Brennan's nearest and dearest. We were colleagues, you know. Dr. Chalice Mercer. Are you the reason the marker won't begin? That's it. Convergence is installed. She's meddling. How is the question? But even if I was to ask, I suspect you're not the talkative type. And I haven't fully explored the cause of death as that missing factor. Dismemberment. Now, I think you're on the right track there. Try and relax, Mr. Clark. Convergence is so close. Maybe your death will tip the balance.
Down to one of the offices. Must be Mercer's. I can brute force the internal doors, but you'll have to reach his office and lift the lockdown manually.
Yeah.